440 divided by 8. 4 is less, therefore next. 44 is not less, therefore with 44. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 44, but not greater. 8 multiplied by 6 is greater. Multiplied by 5, 40 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 44 minus 40 is 4. Next, 40. 8 multiplied by 5, 40 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 440 divided by 8 is 55.